Pass through with the corner, and this save! He does make his mark. Kießling gets his goal. And Bayer Leverkusen lead 2-0. This is a man that has scored double figures in four of the last five seasons. Top scorer in the Bundesliga last season.
I think he actually felt it didn't hit the target there. It was a wonderful header. Brilliant. Oh, I think he didn't actually go in.
Did this hit the side netting?
I don't think it went in. I think he knew himself as well. It looks like he's gone through the hole in the net.